Hi everyone, welcome to another episode of Something About Santa Fe. And today we are here at Octane Buick GMC in Santa Fe. We're going to interview the general manager and owner. So come with me. Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Something About Santa Fe. Thank you again for watching this episode. I am very excited because I am in Octane Buick GMC in Santa Fe. And next to me is Yvette Roybal. How are you, Yvette?
Good to see you, Noelia.
Thank you so much for having us. We are very excited. And the first question for you, Yvette, is what is Octane Buick GMC? Tell us about this amazing business you started.
Well, thank you for asking. Octane Buick GMC is the Buick GMC dealer on Cerritos Road. It's been at this location since 2004, and we purchased it on March 19th from my previous boss, the Garcias, and we've been having fun ever since. Locally owned and operated and having fun in Santa Fe.
Yes, okay, and I see. So you are from Santa Fe.
I am from Santa Fe.
And why Santa Fe? You want to just start a car business, or what is the story behind?
Well, I've been in the car business for 20 some years, and I've always wanted to be a dealer. And I ran the minority dealer gauntlet with General Motors, and now here we are.
Okay, Yvette, so what is your favorite part about Santa Fe?
The culture.
Yeah?
Yeah, absolutely. We celebrate the culture and we try our best to preserve it. And I think that that's what leads to the sense of community that you feel. From the time that people get off a plane and spend some time here, they feel like they're at home.
I know. I have that feeling too. That's why we are here. So Yvette, tell me why Octane Buick GMC?
I'm not sure I can say it like you. I wanted something fun, something that would bring youth and vibrance, and I think that the name Octane accomplishes that. I mean, after all, it is what powers fast race cars, right? So that's where that came from.
Yeah. I know, you love cars.
I do, I love cars. It was a running joke when I was growing up that there was motor oil in my blood.
So whoa!
I've loved them for a very long time.
For sure, we're going to see more in this episode about this amazing location. And what is the website of your business?
It is octanebuickgmc.com.
There you go, guys. And phone number, any phone number you want to?
505-395-4700.
There you go. What kind of services you offer your clients here?
Well, I'm glad that you asked that. The first thing that we do is make friends.
Yay!
And the second thing is we sell both new and used vehicles. We also service all makes and all models and anything related to cars. So sell us your car, buy one from us, service your car with us. We do it all.
Thank you so much, Yvette.
Thank you.
That was wonderful. So guys, I'm so excited because we're running with the amazing customer who won a car in the casino in Buffalo Thunder. So how do you feel, sir?
I feel pretty good that I won the car, and such a nice car.
I bet you.
And I just happened to be here, hard to believe it is, because there's so much technology in this car, mm-hmm. and I'm old. I could just about run a toaster. So they helped me with the heated seats, the heated car, the viscosity percentage,
nice.
And whatnot. I just took a road trip with the car that I won, and I went to Las Vegas.
Wow.
Had a great time.
Of course.
I didn't win another car, though. So
you don't need. You don't need. It's enough car, right?
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
awesome. So and how was the service?
The service is unbelievable.
Right.
You know, because they haven't made a penny off me. And because I won the car. And she was there the night.
Yvette
was there the night, and the first time I ever met her.
That's
and
nice.
I've been back about, maybe a half a dozen times. I wanted floor mats and weather floor mats and stuff like that, but to learn about the car.
I'm so excited for you.
I know.
Thank you for this short interview. So guys, go Buffalo Thunder. they have two more.
I know. And now they have new car trucks that I weren't here last month because they're the 2020s. So I might uptrade in a couple months.
There you go.
For a truck.
That would be amazing.
Okay. Or if I can win another one, that would be more amazing. Can lightning hit twice?
Yes.
I hope so.
We're going to pray for that, and I'm going to put my name. Why not, right? Probably I am the next winner. I hope so.
Not if you're competing against me.
And you also have
I know. I know. Thank you so much, sir. You're awesome. Okay, see you next.